be like, literally just got some mugs, fuck, you know, about to demolish a ship. And then I think I'm going shopping today.
When someone's...
Little drip trick. Bro, munch fucking secured, boy. I told you, this place is kind of like certain, dude. Like, this is room. Bro, like, how are they having like a whole beer pong table in here as well? Like, this is so sick. And then lights come from like up there, if you can kind of see it. But no, this place is fucking sick, I can't lie. Like, this basement, I've been in like other basements of like other uni students, and it's like not even half of this. It's nuts. But yeah, it's still messy. That's literally where I slept last night. But it's like, when you're mash up, you'll literally sleep anywhere. Yeah, months coming in. Let me see if I put this down. And the yogurt, right? That's a W in my book. But yeah, I need a spoon as well. Yeah, man. I literally just about to watch YouTube or some shit like that, and just chill out and then go shopping, like I said already. But I don't know what I'm going shopping with, what money. Like, it's all a bit techy. But yeah, last night was nuts. Like, first night in knots. People just move nuts. Like, there's always like characters about and shit like that. And the streets were hot, it was funny. But yeah, I'm gassed for tonight. Tonight we're going to Rock City, if I didn't say already. But yeah, see what happens, innit?
Oh, fuck, I need to brush my hair, look. Fucking hell, mate, about to go in town. Cold stepping.
Bro, I've been wearing the same shoes. I wish I brought more pairs of shoes. But it's a little bit techy, I can't lie. Bro, it's crazy, these houses are bougie. Like, how does it have, like, locks in? You need to put, like, our... coding and whatnot. It's crazy, but that's what it is. Even these bathrooms are like proper nice. Have a feeling steady in them. It is what it is, man. Put the trap door on the back. Crazy. But yeah, simple cargo fit. Cortez key. Oof. Tracksuit and the black cats.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
What's
on light? God, dude. You know when DJ Khaled says like that shit? That's so funny, bro. Of my life. Or is he about to skirt out? Nah. Oh, big BMs. Oh, they're racing. Nah, was it?
It's like, you know the COD ones?
Yeah.
It like sticks out.
Oh, gosh, she was attractive. Attractive young woman. Gosh, she looked like a mum, though, for sure.
I like this one.
Bro, half the shit I just videoed is not recording. Like, I don't know why I just stopped recording. They got hella nice shit. Yeah, fucking hell, I flopped it, mate. I actually flopped it. I don't know why the video was not recording, bro. But like, fucking, I tried to record all those like shots.
Make sure it's on, innit?
Like, I know, yeah, it's on now, but it's like, I don't know what was happening. It just weren't recording. So I missed a bunch of the shopping shit, but I might go tomorrow and see what's in.
I feel like you've got to go through like your recordings like, every day.
Yeah.
Your story's gonna
stick quick. Yeah, but like, once I've made the video, I'll just delete all the videos. Yeah. That's what I was saying. Bro, they have the fucking like teddy bear shit. And I got the fitted hats over there. Fuck me, bro. Just got back from the room. Bro, I jammed, I told you. Like, I was meant to record so many clips, but my phone just fucked up. And I didn't have my camera on me, so yeah, I couldn't even record the whole shopping shit. But this is the kitchen, bro. Honestly, it's fucking wham. Like, oh, I didn't even actually see outside.
Outside's not even too bad either.
Like, it's kind of chill. Just gotta remember to vlog, bro. I literally haven't vlogged in a minute. Just check. Bro, look at all these Jordan forces. Crazy. Those are coming home with me. Pre the outfit, man. Shit. a white tee on. That's all right. Steady with the combats. You see those? I can't even remember where they're from. Steady outfit, I can't know. That's what it is. Bro, in the hair. I need to get it twisted.
Idea is to go Rock City. Get lit, really, I can't lie to you. But yeah, I haven't been Rock City before, so it should be a pretty good night. But look at all these Jordan 4s as well. Bro, blacks. You've got the cookies. And then got these ones. I can't even remember what these ones are called. These ones are, they're like the Travis Scott ones. I actually might need these, I can't lie. Tough, man. And I've got the infrareds on. I wasn't really feeling the infrareds at first, but I'm feeling them now. I can tell you that. But yeah, I'm tired now, but I know as soon as I get in there, you know, when you get alcohol and you know, it gets warm and shit like that. I'm gassed there.
Bro, I'm in the club and I'm burst, fam. I can't lie, I'm burst.
The diamonds are dancing, mate. Shit, Ben.
What?
Watch it fall off from the sky. Throw it up, throw it up. Watch it all fall out. Throw it up, throw it up. That's something about.
There's so many beanies, fam. But I've never been this drunk in my life. Can't even see me, that's how dark it is. A little post edit mention, I've never had so many girls come up to me in like one night. Like, sometimes I get, like, a few, but, like, I think it was, like, 7 or 8 by the end of the night. And obviously, I had to tell them I was married to money, so, yeah, that's how it is. But, oh, it was just so funny to me. Like, not, if you want, like, if you actually just want to just, like, have a good time and then just sort of try and find girls, literally not the place to be, I can't even lie to you. Like, that's just my experience, obviously, from, like, the 3 days going to Sell Wednesday, Roxy Thursday, and then Ink Friday. I can't lie, but you'll see Ink in the next vlog anyway, and that was probably the best one, that and Roxy for me anyway. Also, I'm super fucking ill now. Like, I don't know what day, I think it's like Sunday, actually it's Monday now because it's like 2 a.m. but I've literally died. Like, I don't even know what's happened. Like, I'm feeling a lot better now, but honestly, like, beginning of Sunday morning, I felt like I was actually gonna die. Like, it's not the one. Yeah.
Man, bottled him. I'm not getting WP, bro. It's Rock City, not prison, bro. This is not the one, bro.
It's Rock City, not prison, man. Relax.
I beg no one bags our shank.
In it. Oh, nah. Someone bags our shank. I'm done.
But I wish I had my team on me, fam.
Fuck, fam. I was coming to him.
AJ!
Bro's bleeding, bro. Bam.
Bro, these bros are flying like that, bro. Fuck, man. This guy bottled him.
Bro, he's on me.
Bro, if you just saw what I saw, my man got fucked up. Let me give you a little bit of.
My man got fucked up, bro.
I felt peak for him, I can't lie. Bro, we're stepping outside of Rock City. Guy's getting into a taxi. This nigga just runs up, bottles the fuck out of him, cuts his eye, big, bleeding down. I don't even know where this guy's brethren's at, but then there's like five niggas punching the fuck out of him. Literally, bro, like, how are they all cutting like that? And then fucking some other niggas try to break it up, but went all the way down the street of Rock City to like the crossroads. And bro, they were fucking this nigga up. Like, some girls tried to intervene, stop it. Bro, I felt bad for the nigga. I was like, if that was me, I'm dashing, bro.
Bro, I can't lie. If you were that nigga, you have to just lay on the floor.
Mum was like, I'd have to just like back out a flicky or something. Like, that's the only way to like.
Bro, you have to stop moving mad, or you have to just allow it. Like,
bro, he was on the floor, just like, bro. I think they tried to curve stomp a nigga because they were like, why are you curve stomping him? That's like fucking deep. There's like 3 versus 1. But it is what it is, man. Like, you hopefully you saw the clip in the vlog, but Knots is just a town full of demons, fam. Like, these guys are nuts. The guys move nuts, the girls move nuts, everybody moves nuts. I feel like I'm the only sane people here. I'm a nigga AJ, fam. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed the vlog, man. Peace. Bro, we were in Mega Munch after as well. I forgot to add this. We were in Mega Munch after, fam. And this guy was like, we were talking about it with all these other, like, niggas. And he was like, I was the guy that did it. I went to him, I was like, oh, mad, fair enough, spotted him, but I'm cut. I thought he was capping. I rewatched the video, it was that nigga, it was him, bro, in the video, fam, fuck. But yeah, my guy got home safe. Yeah, so if you saw that fight video last night, some context. Basically, I've come out of Roxy, I'm chilling with a group of people, and I see this guy get into a taxi. Like, just watching the street. Remember, I'm just burst at this point. See this guy get the taxi. This other guy runs up on him, smacks his head with a bottle like that, cuts his eye. This guy's bleeding. He backs away from the taxi, and they just start banging it out. Everybody's recording it, backs out the phone straight away. And then when one of them bangs out, his other two guys start banging him out as well. And I'm like, fuck, man. So I don't even know where the guy that got bottled. Let's call him the guy in the grey hoodie. Yeah, I don't even know where his brethren's went. Like, I literally have no clue where they went. Because they weren't there. Someone told me they cut off or ran off, but I had no clue. So then obviously they're like beating my man up. Everybody, this one guy in the blue hoodie or whatever, brave, because he was trying to stop the fight. Like, in that situation, trying to stop the fight, they could have both just started beating on the guy, like trying to stop the fight, thinking they're helping each other or whatnot. Or they're like from either side, if you know what I'm saying. So then that happens. And then they got this guy on the floor and they're beating him. And someone said they were curve stomping him, but I don't think that's what was really going on. I think I just punched him on his ground. So then after this, we cut to Mega Munch, and I'm seeing Mega Munch chatting to some random calm niggas about it. And we're talking about it, and this guy's like saying, oh, do you see the fight just then? Like 5 minutes ago, and I was like, yeah. He's like, oh, I'm the one that bottled him. And I'm like, okay. I was in my head, I'm like, okay. I was like, why'd you do it? And he's like, oh, I was just backing my brethren's beef. And I was like, oh, fair enough. So then I'm like, well, it's time for me to go back home. Spotted everybody, left. And my boy was like, I'm not too sure if that was him, you know. I was like, I don't know either. Went to him, checked the video. It was him on the video. I'm like, oh gosh, man. It was a peak situation. But it was like, the guy in the grey hoodie, I was like, felt so bad for him, to be honest. But I was drunk as fuck. Like, someone would have flicked me, they would have knocked me out. I'm not gapping. Like, it's a long day. But yeah, at least that wasn't me though. I cannot lie. But man, it's what it is, bro. Knots is just fucked. And I've talked to people and they say stuff like this happens every other night or every night, especially around prison. So if you're coming to Knots, be careful to not lack. It's crazy out here. Shit, my son, and that. Don't mind how I look as well. I know I'm a mess, but it is what it is, man. Fuck.
I'll post on my editing Luke here. Literally, when I was talking about this whole video, I was thinking back to when I lacked, I can't lie. Like, bro, when I got jumped by 7 niggas and it was just me and my other brethren, bro, that time, let me not talk in it too tough, but I've been in situations like this before and it's just a long situation. Like, if it's like kind of a fair fight and you've got the same amount of numbers, calm. But when there's like multiple niggas and they're just trying to bang you out, it's like, bro, street fights aren't fair. Anybody that's been in a fight knows. Like, it gets real serious. Like, real serious. It's so normalised now, but, bro, it's tough out here, fam. But, yeah, Knots is just the home of demons, like I've been saying, man. But overall, it was a good trip. And I was with my niggas anyway, so I wasn't going to get caught lacking. Especially when I'm, there was a bear of us anyway. So, yeah, it's calm. But, yeah, when you come Knots, don't lack, bro. Damn, my shit is skipping right now.